I see a lot of TVs on that should be off. Personally, that drives me nuts.
We'll have refrigerators running with nothing inside of them.
I'm responsible for facility management and event operations.
My job is all engineering, all facilities, all mechanical, electrical, plumbing for the ballpark.
I'm director of emergency management for San Diego Gas and Electric Company.
Well, this software will allow us both short-term and long-term to better manage our utility consumption on a real-time basis.
We'll know, you know, what the profile of the concessions are. We'll know what the profile of the air handlers are. We'll know what the profile of the elevator systems are.
We can learn, you know, if things are being left on that shouldn't be left on.
Situations where warmers have been left on, where pizza ovens have been left on. You know, these are huge electrical loads.
Especially when the team leaves to go on the road.
They could go for days, if not weeks, between games. San Diego Gas and Electric has an interest in the data. We're probably the largest building downtown that is, you know, using power off the grid.
Having visibility to customer information, it's an area that we need to explore.
If they know what's happening in the building, they can do everything they can possibly do to make sure that their grid is reliable.
So it gives us more granular visibility into the system to make better decisions. The increased visibility of my system by bringing in all this data and having that situational awareness helps me prepare in advance for potential incidents that may occur.
The more efficient this building can be, the better it is for the surrounding neighborhood, the better it is for SDG&E.
As more and more distributed resources are installed on the customer side of the meter, that will have an impact on the utility. Having the granularity of that data is really going to become really, really important.
So we're working with OSIsoft on the partnership for the PI system and the analytics. We're also working with Qualcomm Engineering for the actual devices that are going to be measured.
Utilizing their wireless technology for this project.
You know, what better partner to have to bring technology into your building and make your building a smart building than Qualcomm Technologies.
The expertise and knowledge that Qualcomm Technologies brings to the table is unsurpassed by anyone in the area.
In the future, I see us having some kind of dashboard through OSIsoft that we'd actually make available to our building occupants and even possibly patrons. If they can see how much water is being used, if they can see how much electricity is being used, that is something that it will encourage people to conserve. Because if you don't know, nobody cares.